We are going to discuss the second problem, and in the second problem, the first transaction is on April 1st, and the transaction is commenced business with cash. It is nothing but starting of business, and the accounts affected are cash. And who starts the business? Owner. So when owner gives money to the business, we refer owner with the name capital. We refer the owner with the name capital, you can say. Now, cash is, the business is getting the cash, real account is coming in. So debit what? Comes in. So we say cash account debit. Now who is the giver of this cash? Owner. Owner is nothing but we represent with the word capital, being personal account. So personal account rule says that credit the giver. So the journal entry would be cash account debit to capital account, the amount being 1 lakh. So your narration would be being business commenced, being business commenced. The next transaction is on 2nd and it is goods sold to Amer, goods sold to Amer. So in sale of goods, goods will be going out. So goods are real account. So we will be crediting the goods which we call with the word sales. So Amer has received the goods. When you sell, when the business sells the goods, Amir receives the goods. So Amir is personal account. So the rule of personal account says that debit the receiver. Since Amir is the receiver of the goods, we say Amir account debit to sales. What is the sales representing? Nothing but goods, and goods are going out. So the real account rule is credit what goes out. That is the reason we are crediting the sales. So the amount being 8,000. Narration would be being goods sold to Amer, or being goods sold to Amer on credit. Now next, the transaction is on 4th. It is purchases from Rama. Purchases from Rama. Now here no amount is paid, therefore it's a credit transaction. So in this case, you are getting the goods. So you are getting the goods. Goods are real account. So therefore we write debit what comes in. So goods are coming in. So hence it is purchases account debit. And Rama is a person, personal account. So the rule is credit the giver. So Rama is the giver of the goods. So therefore we credit Rama's account. So the journal entry becoming purchases account debit to Rama's account 4,000. Your narration would be being goods purchased from Rama, being goods purchased from Rama, or being goods purchased on credit, whatever. Now next, the next transaction is purchased computer, and paid by check. So we have, whenever the word check comes, we say it is the bank which ultimately pays the money. So the two accounts to be identified here are, one is computer, and another thing is you are making the payment by check. So whenever you receive or pay through checks, you will take the other account affected as bank. Now computer is a real account because it is tangible. Now the real account, when you are buying computer, computer is coming in. So the rule of real account, debit what comes in, we apply and debit the computer. So it is computer account debit, the amount being 20,000, and you are giving the check, means ultimately your bank will pay the money. So credit the giver of the money. So that is bank, personal account. So 20,000, your narration could be being computer purchased. Now the next transaction is Varun withdrew cash for personal use. At the beginning of the problem, you see Varun is the businessman or is the owner of the business. So here the owner is withdrawing the cash for personal use. Means whenever owner withdraws anything for personal use, we refer the owner with the word drawings. We refer the owner with the word drawings. And since it is a personal account and the owner is the receiver, the personal account rule says that debit the receiver. So therefore the word drawings has to be debited. So drawings account debit. Now, what is this owner getting from the business? He is taking home cash. So, cash is real account. And real account, the rule is debit what comes in and credit what goes out. So, we will credit cash because it is going out. So, the journal entry becoming drawings account debit to cash account, the amount being 5,000. Your narration would be being cash withdrawn for personal use, being cash withdrawn for personal use. Now, the next transaction is on 13th. The next transaction is on 13th. On 13th, you have furniture purchased. Furniture purchased. So, furniture again is a real account and you would have paid cash for buying it. So, the two accounts affected here, one would be furniture, which is real account, and another account, that is cash, which is again a real account. So, in this case, when you are buying, business is buying furniture, furniture is coming in. So, therefore, applying the rule of real account, we say debit what comes in. So, therefore, we are debiting the furniture because it is coming in. Similarly, the cash is being paid, it is going out. So, the real account of credit what goes out, we are applying for cash and we are crediting the cash, and our journal entry becoming furniture account debit to cash, the amount being 10,000. Your narration would be being furniture purchased, being furniture purchased.